Listen, people, I am very sleep deprived, and I probably shouldn't even be filming this video right now. I probably should just be going to sleep. But, whatever. Anyways, I went to Trader Joe's yesterday, but I didn't film a haul yesterday. But still wanted to show you what I got. So the first thing that I got, I showed you guys in a vlog, which I might post before this video, or this video might go up before that video. Either way, I could link it down below whenever. But I showed you guys and I talked to you about it. It's this drink called Vanilla Almond Spice Chai Protein Smoothie with chai tea, almond, coconut cream, and an exotic spice blend. So basically it's amazing. It's $3.99 for this thing. You can find it where the juices are, like the cold pressed juices and the milk and all that stuff. It is so freaking good. So amazing. It's vegan. Did I say that? So I feel like I'm gonna buy like 4 more. Just kidding. It's $3.99, so it's kind of expensive. But if you think about it, $3.99, this is about as much as you would spend on a latte or whatever from Starbucks or wherever you go. So I think this is my new favorite caffeine drink. And it's so good, and it's chai, and it's good. And okay. 5 out of 5. Almonds. I don't know. This is really good. Okay. Another thing that I got, actually, that I wanted to try. Okay, I saw this a few times. And I don't know. It's crispy, crunchy broccoli florets. It says the process used to create these very crispy and crunchy broccoli florets maintains all of the flavor and provides an irresistible snack that makes you want to keep munching. What a delicious way to get more vegetables into your diet. You know what? I honestly should have... Well, let's just try it, okay? It says ingredients, broccoli, palm oil, and salt. I don't think palm oil is good for you, but I mean, whatever. Let's try it. Oh, it smells broccoli-y. Kind of like dried seaweed, it smells like. Alright. Hey girl, hey, I see you. I like these. These are good. I definitely would buy them again. And they have a resealable, you know, one of these Ziploc kind of closures. So you feel like it's very portable. I definitely would buy this again. Great. Great idea, Trader Joe's. Okay. Then another snack that I bought before. And I've just gotten addicted to it because it is so freaking good. Bacon-esque popcorn. White cheddar popcorn. Which I'm going to eat some of this too because honestly, I didn't eat enough today and I'm too lazy to make something. So I'm just going to snack, which is not always great, but like whatever. So... So amazing. I freaking love this stuff. Another thing I really do recommend. So get it. $1.99 for this whole bag. I'm obsessed. Anyways. Hey. Okay. Then, another thing, I showed in my vlog that I'll post before or after this, I don't really know, but raises the bar, chewy granola bar with maple flavor, oats, millet, quinoa, amaranth, buckwheat, and pumpkin seeds. So it says 16 grams whole grains per serving, gluten-free. So these are actually pretty good. They're just almost, they're like honestly a little bit too sweet for me. And I explained more about this bar in my vlog, which again, I'll link it down below, but I mean, I might repurchase these again just because it is like, there's 5 of these bars in here. They're less than $3. And it's like a good, it's a convenient option for me to carry around as a snack. And so I might buy it again, but it's not the best for you. But it's also not the worst, so. And I appreciate Trader Joe's' effort into making more bars that are more whole grains and a little bit macrobiotic friendly than other things, but like I said, the sugar part is sweetened with sugar, sweetened with honey, so just do without it. Maple syrup is fine. Anyways, another thing I got that I had my eye on but I didn't get before, organic 100% melon juice. Not from concentrate. Refreshing juice from organic orange flesh honeydew melons. So, basically, it's honestly organic honeydew melon juice. That's it. And it's a really good source of potassium. So, it's 680 milligrams per serving. And I really liked, if you guys watched my previous Trader Joe's haul, which I'll link it down below, and also link a playlist of all my grocery hauls, but I really liked their little canned pineapple juices, and so I thought, let me try this melon juice. So anyways, oh, and then I got my Almond Breeze vanilla almond milk, not sweetened. I thought I got an unsweetened one, unless I grabbed the wrong one. But anyways, yeah. I find myself buying this literally every week because I eat cereal every single day for breakfast when I'm at home. Sometimes if I, you know, spend the night somewhere else, I have something else for breakfast. But when I'm at home, I eat cereal. And speaking of that, I picked up the organic corn flakes. And, what's it called? Yeah. You know what? These have a little bit of, it says organic evaporated cane juice. So that's basically sugar, girl. I didn't even realize that, but my friend who introduced me to macrobiotics, and in my mind, he's the queen. He's all knowing about macrobiotics. So, he introduced me to the cereal, and the way he makes the cereal for me is with almond milk, or he sometimes gets oat milk, but Trader Joe's doesn't have oat milk. Whole Foods has oat milk, but I just never bought it before. But anyways, almond milk or oat milk with those cornflakes with these unsalted dry roasted sliced almonds with, this is like the best part, I think, raisins. Now, I wasn't sure when I was at Trader Joe's which raisins, because Trader Joe's has a variety of different raisins, you feel me? Like, what? It's just raisins. No, but they have a variety of different raisins, and I wasn't sure which kind my friend usually puts in my cereal when he, you know, makes it for me. Oh my god, this glare is so bad. Sorry, you guys. But, so I just kind of like, just browsed what they had. And I just got this golden berry blend. It's golden raisins, cherries, cranberries, and blueberries. So, I thought that was a good option because, you know, it's a variety, you know? Different flavors, different amounts of different kinds of vitamins and minerals. So, I don't know. Anyway, so I'm really excited to eat. Honestly, I should just make this right now because I'm so hungry. Like, I don't want to cook. You feel me? Anyways, that is everything I got from Trader Joe's. Oh, I'll see you guys in my next video. Thanks for watching. Later, haters. Want to see Minnie? Later, haters.